And in that discussion, did you reveal to me that that dissertation contained a specific comparison of the volatile organic compounds found in all of the different studies?
You didn't ask me that question.
That wasn't my question to you, sir. In that deposition, did you reveal that fact to me when you discussed that dissertation?
I was never asked that question.
Sir, that is not my question. Did you reveal that to me during the deposition?
Just a second, gentlemen.
No, I didn't reveal it.
Just a second.
Sorry.
Everyone be quiet. Mr. Baez, what is your objection, sir?
My objection is that, one, this is argumentative, and two, I would ask that this be allowed to finish his answer before Mr. Ashton begins another one to cut him off.
Okay. Sir, Madam Court Reporter, read the question back, and sir, you can answer the question. Then, Mr. Ashton, if there's a follow-up question to the question that you were asking, then you can rephrase the question.
Okay.